Hey everyone, we are in Nevada, Vegas, Nevada, and here we are. And I don't know if you guys can hear me over the cars. I just wanted to say hello, and I'll be making lots of videos today. So we're here at the hotel, and we will talk to you guys later. Alright, bye. Oh yeah, and I have Natasha in the car with me. Right there, I don't know if you can see her. Alright, talk to you guys in a bit. Bye.
Esta es la ciudad del pecado. Aquí va a estar Sodoma y Gomorra.
Nomás aquí en este strip, porque de aquí no hay nada.
I can see the boat.
See
you
the boat?
See
the ship.
Yeah.
Ahorita
the
cuando
ship.
We're gonna get closer.
Hey guys, it's me and Natasha, and we are here in the hotel room again. As you guys can see it better, much better now. This is my room. There's another room over there. I'll show you guys in later. She's in her reindeer stuff still, but I'm going to change her into something. I'll show you guys when I come back. Right, bye. Alright guys, well here she is, and we're going to be going in a bit, so I'm going to take her with me, and I'm going to take the camera with me. She's wearing her little panda shirt that she got from Jackie, and she's wearing her little, this is also from Jackie when she first came to me, and this is also from Jackie, and then she's wearing her little shoes, which look adorable on her, and she's wearing mitts. I protect their hands because Theo is getting really bad blue hands. Because I don't know why, and I don't want that to happen with her. So yeah. Alright, well there she is. Talk to you guys later. Now I'm on the road, 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 I'm on show you guys all the cool stuff that they have. They have a bunch of cool mannequins, so I'll show you guys in a bit all the other stuff later. And here's Natasha. Oops. Hey guys, we're in the dressing room of H&M, and I just wanted to show you Tasha. See, there I am trying stuff on. Alright, we'll talk to you guys when we go to another store. Awesome stuff.
You know what, Daria, you see all those squish down there?
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could take all of them.
Oh, so yum. Hey guys, it's me, and we are at an outlet mall in Vegas, and I just wanted to show you guys all the cool stuff that we're seeing. Alright, here's Tasha, and I'm trying to look at the baby clothes, but there's a bunch of people over there, so right now I'm just looking at the boys' clothes, but they have a lot of cute things. Oh, that's so cute. I like this one too. Oh, look. John Deere stuff. How cute. Oh. Oh, look at this one. I like this one too. Little kitty cat. Come on,
Lucy. Come on. Come on.
She looks cute with this one. We'll put that one where it goes. Hat number two. Aww. Oops. You're too big for that already. Oh, Well, here is one room. I know it's a mess. Sorry about it. Here's a TV. Here's a closet. It has a safe. And here is the view from our hotel room. See? And, well, this is my mom's hotel room and my grandma's. But, yeah, so here it is. It's really nice. The bed's really nice. And there's Natasha. And this is the pajama that she was wearing last night. I'm going to change her. We're going. So I'm going to change her into her little shoes, her little thingy, her little pants. Oh, you're not even looking at it. And this one. So this is room numero uno. And then here's the hallway. That's the potty. My auntie and mom are in the potty. This is my closet that I've been using. It has like it has like an iron and an ironing board and a cleaning up thing and that thing. I don't know what it is. And that thing and that thing. And then right here, yeah, my washer and dryer. With complimentary soap. Here's our door. And our do not disturb sign. Do not disturb. This is our living room.
I said coffee, Grandma.
I said coffee?
See.
We didn't microwave.
Oh, a lo mejor es el microwave. And this is the view that we have in here. It's the same view. Except without a big palm tree in the way. Couch. TV. And we're back to this room. So I just want to say thanks you guys for watching this video. And it's been a great trip, and I might make a video of us going home, but this might be the last one. So thank you so much, and we hope you liked coming to Vegas with us and seeing a few things. I'm possibly gonna make a slideshow. Since I'm gonna be back in town, look for our my new giveaway video. And that's about it. So hope you guys are doing great, and we'll see you guys very, very soon. Alright, talk to you guys later. Oh, and check it out. I forgot to tell you guys. I got Natasha and her little baby sister a new bracelet. I don't think you could see it, but right here, it has like Chinese lettering, and it just has little... And I love these bracelets, but they're so expensive online. So I bought one, and it was $2 for $6. So yeah, Oh, and then I bought myself a bracelet too. Oh, well, it doesn't want to show you guys. Whatever. Okay. But talk to you guys later. Thanks for talking to us and watching our videos.